Formebolone, in, ban, brand names Esiclene, Hubernol, Metanor, also known, confusingly, as formyldienolone, as well as 2-formyl-11-alpha-hydroxy-17-alpha-methyl-delta-1-testosterone, is an orally active anabolic androgenic steroid, AAS, described as an anti-catabolic and anabolic drug that is or has been marketed in Spain and Italy. As an AAS, it shows some anabolic activity, though it is inferior to testosterone in terms of potency, but is said to have virtually no androgenic activity. Formebolone counteracts the catabolic effects, control of nitrogen balance, of potent glucocorticoids like dexamethasone phosphate. A close analog, roxabolone, and its long-acting ester variant desylroxabolone, shows similar antiglucocorticoid activity to formebolone but, in contrast, is devoid of activity as an AAS. Roxabolone has been found not to bind to the glucocorticoid receptor, and it has been suggested that the antiglucocorticoid activity of roxabolone and formebolone may instead be mediated by modulation of enzymatic processes. Indeed, 11-alpha and 11-beta hydroxyprogesterone, formebolone and roxabolone being 11-alpha and 11-beta hydroxylated, respectively, similarly, are known to be potent inhibitors of 11-beta hydroxysteroid dehydrogenase, 11-beta HSD, which is responsible for the biosynthesis of the potent endogenous glucocorticoids cortisol and corticosterone, from the precursors deoxycortisol and deoxycorticosterone, respectively. However, formebolone was found to be a very weak inhibitor of 11-beta-HSD type 2 IC50 greater than 10 UM, although this specific isoenzyme of 11-beta-HSD is responsible for the inactivation of glucocorticoids rather than their production.
References.